Hello, I'm Dr. Timothy Scott, a board-certified physician at Revive Health. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to give yourself an injection. Don't worry, this process is pretty easy. Anytime we prescribe a medication to you, your kit is going to come with a few different things. You're going to have some syringes, you're going to have alcohol swabs, and you're going to have the medication. When the time comes to give yourself an injection, I usually get my alcohol swab open and ready, I get my syringe open and out of the package, and I have my bottle sitting next to it. You might get a 50-unit syringe or you might get a 100-unit syringe. It depends on the dose of your medication, but it's very clearly labeled on the syringe whether it's 50 or 100 units, and each one of these lines represents a unit. Your medication bottle will clearly tell you how many units to give yourself. It may say something like, inject 25 units into the abdomen once a week. If that's the case, that's how much you'll draw up and that's how much you'll inject. For this video, let's assume that the amount is 15 units. So for today, I'm gonna draw 15 units into this syringe and I'm gonna give myself an injection. First thing I do when I'm ready to do it is clean off the top of my bottle each time. The second thing I do is clean off the spot that I'm going to inject. Next, I will pull up the medication. Usually, I like to push just a little bit of air up and then you pull down until the fluid fills to the line you're looking for. For this particular video, we said we were going to do 15 units. So my syringe says 15 units. Once I have that, I'm ready to inject. A little trick, you don't really feel these injections, but if you want to make it completely painless, take your alcohol swab and just scrub that site real good for a second before you inject. Kind of takes away any of the little sharp poke. Go ahead and pinch a little bit of fat, put your needle in, and go ahead and push it all out, pull out, and I usually just give it one last little wipe, put my safety cap back on, and I'm done. Some of these syringes, like this one, you don't have to put the safety cap back on. You can just go like this when you're done as well. That's a little bit safer so you don't poke yourself. At this point, you have successfully given yourself an injection of your medication. If you have any questions about this process, feel free to contact us at any time. You can email us, text us, or call us on any of our support lines. We're happy to help.